K-E-N-U-P-T. This is Hannah, our OT. We're just going to be doing some evaluations on you today. Is that okay?
Yep.
What's your date of birth?
November 27th, 1938.
And your name? Try to raise your hand for me. Try to touch it? Okay. Now try to push against my arm with this hand. Good job. I'll try this one. Alright. This is why now that we have you sitting up, we're just going to try to evaluate your sitting balance. Can you try to put both hands down and sit up straight? Can you try to hold yourself with that? I'm going to give you this pillow to put underneath your arms so you can help yourself sit up. Would you like a water or anything?
That'd be cool.
Yeah. Here you go. You okay?
My name is Betty White. She had a stroke affecting the left side of her body. During my evaluation, I noticed a lack of sitting balance. She was very dependent on her right side, which would make me conclude that her left side was very weak. She also had a visual deficit of left side neglect. That was about it.
One thing that I noticed that Sarah, you'll have to work on this with later this week, she had trouble drinking thin liquids. She had trouble drinking water. So that's one thing. Some other things that I was thinking of doing would be she's really helped dressing in and when she gets home of her own, she's in a wheelchair right now, so she can't stabilize herself at all. So that's what
I think we definitely need to strengthen that lifestyle program or sitting balance exercises. We can work on her trunk control by doing crossing midline activities. But we definitely need to, she's going to need assistance advice to go home.
Okay. And when she was drinking the water, did she just have a problem swallowing it? Like it was hard to go down, or did she actually cough?
It was hard to go down, and she coughed.
Okay. Great. Thanks, guys. All right. Betty's ready for you. You guys have a nice day. Good luck.
Thanks.
Alright, buddy, so we're going to just do some strengthening, okay? We're going to try to reevaluate you from last night, okay? Can you put both arms above your head for me? Can you try to raise that left arm for me? Alright, can you bring your hands down? Try to push it against my arm. Getting a little better. Let's show this out. Okay, now I'm going to put this pillow between your legs and just squeeze it, okay? Do 5 repetitions. Like a release, relax.
You can't tell by the way I use my voice. I'm a woman.
the exercises that her husband can do with her at home. I expect it to be fully returned.
I've seen as well, she'll just need some supervision from her husband and some assistance at some times, but she's mostly good to go on all the skills that she needs. We did practice on the stairs for her front steps of her house, and we also worked in the real setting lab, so she should be good on everything she needs to do.
Great, and from what I've seen with Betty, her ability to swallow, chew, is fully returned. She's going to have no problems with that.
Hold on, go.
Hi, Mr. White. My name is Kate. I'm the physical therapist here, and I've been working with Betty. My team feels that Betty is ready to go home with minimal assistance. We're going to give her a walker. I've contacted the medical social worker, and we have figured that all out. I'm also going to give you a plan of care to take home with you. It's just some little exercises that you can do with Betty at the house. You should probably do them for about a month or so, just to get her full strength back. That left side is still a little weak, so you definitely need to focus on that and really get her back to her full ability.